China!
Can you talk about why you're protesting here today?
We're protesting today because 10 Tibetan teenagers have self-mutilated themselves to ask for Tibetan independence from China, and we're here to amplify their voice. And since they cannot speak up for Tibet, the Tibetan people in Tibet cannot speak up for Tibet, we're here to speak for them, speak for the voices of Tibet in Tibet. And we want free Tibet.
What do you want the president to do? You're here in front of the White House. What do you want President Obama to do?
We want President Obama to speak for Tibet and speak to China about greater human rights in Tibet, and instead of always talking about economic and Islamic benefit topics, we want Obama to actually speak for Tibet, and Tibetan people are dying in Tibet, and we want Obama to acknowledge that and to speak for Tibet.